Okay, starting back up, here's this side. Okay, so I was just over here, and then I walked to the other side of the glass, and there's that big tall black one. There's the cactus. There's that scroll one.
And we're walking to the other side of the curtain. And so here is these ones. A lot of these ones are older. And there's a gold one in the corner because it's a big round. And then what's daddy doing? What's daddy doing? Okay, then let's walk into the foyer, led by Nash. Oh, he's going that way. Okay, so now we're gonna walk into the foyer, and over here, I was gonna make this an all red, like on the bookshelf, all red, but here's the card thing Lana gave me. Remember that she found? So cards are in there. And then here is that. And then that big tall green one in the back covers up the cord, which lights up the, what you call it. And there's my stocking that Grandma Sue made and the stocking that Jimmy's grandma made. And we're gonna move Jimmy's stocking up to here. And then Nash's new stocking that Grandma Sue's making is gonna go here. So it's low to the ground for him to get. Okay. Then over here, I have this. I was gonna put cards or ornaments on this one. I don't know what to do with this one tree yet because it's too big for the railing, so I gotta figure out a place. So that's that one. And we'll start this back up. Oh, and I have one tree up on the shelf up there. But I have many more shelves with which to put light trees. They have to be like super light, like feather trees or ribbon trees. Many more places for trees. Okay, upstairs now.